I love playing footy, and you know, I've had a long career, and you know, I still enjoy what I do. So I guess for me, I just want to come here and play as well as I can, and whatever knowledge and experience I have that I can pass on to, you know, some of the young players here. There's a lot of exciting talent, and you know, they've got plenty to show and express. So if I can help that in any way, and you know, just whatever the club needs, I'm here to work and to have a good time and hopefully play some good footy. Coming in here, meeting all these guys, and I've been a fan of the way the Rebels have played, and I admire them last season, the way they recycled the ball, and you know, I thought it'd be a great outfit to be a part of. Look, you know, I'm always challenging myself to play as best as I can. You know, I set really high standards of myself, and I want to be the best player that I can, and you know, I want to win. So, you know, that's why I'm here. I always go out there and give 100%. So, you know, I'm looking forward to getting to know these guys, to joining them, and hopefully be successful. Yeah, look, it's not really about what you say; it's about your actions, I think. And for me, the best way I can do that is just to get out there, train hard, and you know, hopefully win an opportunity. And if I can, you know, give it 100% and play well, and hopefully, you know, I can perform. And you know, if that rubs off, and you know, we get a team performance, then yeah, that's the way we do it. Yeah, there's a few Kiwis popping up, eh? Like you know, old mate Tarmody, you know, played with him for a long time, I think since schoolboy. So you know, it's been a long time with him, and you know, big Red Retallick as well. So you know, some old faces, plenty of Aussie boys that I know as well. So you know, it's gonna be good. A bit of sunshine, you can see I'm squinting here. I'm not close to that. I come from the snow in Tokyo, so I'm pretty white as well. So. No, it's good. You know, I've been here a few times. I really enjoy the city, and looking forward to living here and getting out and experiencing it.